eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Harran for the past 2 months, following the outbreak of a previously unknown pathogen.
It is not yet clear what has caused this gruesome affliction. The local government's Ministry of Defense erected a quarantine wall shortly after the outbreak.
The global relief effort's steady stream of supply drops has sustained what few survivors remain in the city.
Job, and nobody suspects I'm not who I say I am. So far, so good. And once Dr. Zara helps me manage these symptoms I'm dealing with, I'll be even better.
Okay, new guy, be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay, noob. You've got Dr. Zara set up in a semi-trailer on a fenced-in play court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south. You can't miss it.
Crane, kid.
All right, Crane. Just keep moving. There's no time to take in the sight. And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Thank you. Are you there?
Damn it. So I'm supposed to get a vaccine?
What? No, no. Suppressant. It's called antizin. Suppresses the symptoms. Here, sit. Antizin postpones the inevitable. Best the GRE could do.
Inevitable? So there's no cure?
It's a variation of rabies. There's no cure right now. But you see, I've been running tests on both antizin and infected tissue. A cure is possible. Definitely possible.
Oh, shit. You really think you can figure it out?
With Dr. Camden's help, yes. I think so. Where did I put that injector?
Who's Dr. Camden?
A colleague trapped in Sector Zero, where the outbreak first, well, broke out. We've been collaborating via radio, though we would have made more progress if the connection were better. Also, if my earlier experiments had borne fruit. I tried injecting recombined versions of the virus into chunks of meat and leaving them around the city, hoping some of the infected would eat them so I could observe and document the results.
But they didn't.
It bore no fruit. I'm ashamed that I wasted so much time on it. No reason to hold any antizen in reserve now. In any case, all right. I'm quite busy, so on your way now. What was I doing?
Brett could send most of these best people to...
Raheem, Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you.